It's not the Thursday, happy Friday. All right, happy Thursday is about time, so we're going to go ahead and get ready to warm it up. We're going to use the chopper today, equal beats, as we always do. We're going to use one of these for a little bit of glue work behind the knee, but if you don't have something to put behind it, it's totally fine. And then optional, one of these beats for bicep squats, bicep curl squats, or you can use free weights if you'd rather. And of course, your weights. All right, let's warm it up. Here we go, guys.
Shuffle weights around your free weight.
explore the middle. Shuffle around, big squat. So sit up in position and wait. And that's bicep curls with that bent squat.
Jump right, down from climbers, off the skip or off the board.
Make the nine with spine. Throw your weights, slide up your back. One leg is kicked, one leg is kicked. Twice and twice. Circle twice, twice it. One more round, switch legs, up leg is here. Here we go. Five times here. Take a big option, squeeze the feet together, squeeze the glutes. Exhale, feet up. Roll up. Make your push up, legs pull up. Forward. Shake it. Switch it.
Round two. Five.
Low.
Three, two, one.
There we go. Little chops. Breathe, breathe. Again, keep the core solid. Breathe through. Because you can jump in here in 20 seconds. Excellent. All right, across the top.
Round three. Five, four, three, two, one.
Here we go. So you can get arms, you can pull down, or whatever you want to do. You can go leg raise. And if you're at home, just come up with some variation. Might be the same on the board. Or side step. So use your home variation. You can use standers. Lots of options without a step. Okay. one more time. heels up. Your knees lift. Bring the feet together, adductors, so the feet come together, the knees come out. Now bring the right foot front of your knee. Come on in. And rotate the ankle. Otherwise, a circle. And switch.
Yeah.